outside hip, and then just push the inside hip. That's really, if I look from above, from a drone, her body should look like a K. Straight down her spine on your left side, right front up into the right, left hind, or right hind back into the right. Yeah, like that. Good girl, that's bend up. Whether you need trap in or shoulder in to get that effectively, that's up to you up there. And then you straighten the chest, and then you have equal straight, yeah? Yep. Her weight. Good. Good. Really, if you could just flip the hip, you could do the walk, yeah, right?
Mm-hmm.
You have to kind of think, the feeling of bringing that behind, but drawing it forward, if you just flip it. Yep, keep going, you're right. You're right, firing that line, put your left leg on a bit, hip behind your left foot, like right under barrel, right under barrel, yep. Yep, yeah, right there. Hit that again. Yep, tell your girl. Yep, that she tries that in bend first. Off your left side, around your right side. Oh, good. Yep, travel. Flip the hip. Travel, travel, travel. Yep, flip her hip. Travel, tap my foot, travel. You got it, buddy. Yep, hit count down, hand. Yep, travel, 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 yep. Travel, tap, 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 tap. You can do it, man. Get on your front legs. Tell your girl. Yep, 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 yep. Amazing. And I would travel those steps until she wants to travel, then you ask if she can wait. You can't ask a horse that doesn't want to travel if it wants to wait. Yep, okay. Okay. Yep. Yep. And broad there a tiny bit. The right shoulder. Oh, that's a girl. That's a girl. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. So you want that shoulder. You facing it. Oh, oh, so close. So close. Take your time. Let her go forward. The shoulder stays in front of you now and sit up to make you to feel it in her back. Don't pull back. Push your hand forward and now bring your torso up and now flip her hip. Keep her shoulders going. Yep, 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 yep. Yep. Shoulders gotta keep traveling as you flip the hip. Good try. Long there a little. So close up. Yep. Give her that right range. Yep, that was the right direction. That was the right direction. Yep. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Do you feel the weight really equalized? Oh, here we go. Hold on it a little more chest upright, yeah? That chest so angled is canter. I kind of agree with it. Try to put it right now in bond here when we turn. So she turns on that right shoulder. Give. Make sure she turns on the right shoulder. Oh, that's it. Well done. Good, 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 good. Chest is upright. Oh, it's stuck right there, yeah. Yep, 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 yep. Tap it forward on your right shoulder again as you turn around it. Tell your girl. Excellent. Yep. Yay, 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 yay. That should feel very clean under your feet. Yep, yep, yep. That's how high you want her knees. That's how clean you want it under your shirt. Good try. Turn it around her. Hands in the right leg back. Put your right leg back. Turn the hip out. Turn the hip out. Yep, that's right. That's right. Keep going in that direction. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going.
Always in the middle of a breakthrough. I couldn't do a side fight. Oh, good, 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 good.
Amazing. That balance, huh? Yep, you want to feel each fold. You want to feel her hold her balance. Yes. Amazing, amazing, amazing. You don't want to rush her off her foot, but you also want the next foot coming. So you feel her hold on her right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. As she stalls between feet, you've got to make sure you get the foot back to the ground fast enough. So you tap her weight towards it. Not by driving it down, but by knocking her weight onto it. Yep.
yep, there it is. Yep. Try to put the hip at back speed. Don't collect. Sit. Come here, girl. Sit. Great. That's good. Yep, keep your hand forward like that. Awesome. There we go. Ride to the bay. Yep. Amazing. Tap, ride to the bay. Yeah. Oh, it's so good. Oh, so close.
You want to go higher? I can arrange for that.
Shoulders in bend and flexion instead of like this, stiffening. Excellent. Really excellent. You can stretch for that. It's excellent. And now you just keep working on that until you're in charge of that. Huh?
Zeus.
Who else do you have?
We could do them on Gilbert.
Yes.
Gilbert.
Hey, Gilbert
it is.
I need more chili to get that hip.